Welcome back to the Christendom Minute. Today I'm standing outside Madonna Hall, which houses the offices of Christendom's beloved faculty members. In addition to the classroom experience, students have ample opportunities to interact with faculty and ask questions during regular office hours, which are held here. In addition to that, students will see faculty members at Mass, at lunch, and at various extracurricular activities. Our student-to-faculty ratio is 15-1, and our professors attended or earned their PhDs at prestigious institutions such as Yale, Columbia, University of Virginia, Notre Dame, just to name a few. And while our professors are engaged in important and fascinating research and publishing projects, they're here primarily as teachers because they believe in the traditional liberal arts education, they're committed to the Catholic faith, and they want to work with and mentor undergraduate students. So you'll never see a teaching assistant here at Christendom, and no Christendom student will ever find himself in a large lecture hall as a number lost in the crowd. So the ready accessibility and the mentorship of our distinguished faculty provide a rich environment for our students to grow in wisdom as they pursue the true, the good, and the beautiful.